It's the song of a victory like today. And it traditionally galvanizes the students in the Notre Dame Stadium. It's the energetic and very familiar ending to Tchaikovsky's 1812 Overture.